is Kenneth Andrew Bell here at the HH Backer Pet Show, Atlantic City, New Jersey. ZuPreem, oh my gosh, if you got, actually you make natural balanced diets for just a whole lot of rabbits, chinchillas, primates, felines, ferrets, but companion birds are pretty much people know you for, huh? Introduce yourself to the fans at home, what's your name?
Hi, I'm Sue Lines, I work with ZuPreem, and yes, we are known for companion bird diets.
You go for companion bird diets, and what a diet that is. It is complete, nutritionally balanced, these are delicious. Everyone in the industry who's anybody knows them, and we even have a buyer right here who's got a lot of wonderful birds. What is your name, by any chance? What's your name?
Hi, my name's Terri Jones, and I have 300 birds in my sanctuary.
Well, no wonder they love you here. Are you the only? They love you here.
No, so is wonderful.
Oh, is it so wonderful? Oh, we love it. That's what you
She's
do here.
Best.
That's right. Now, this is a commercial buyer, right? This isn't open to the public, but
no.
This show isn't open to the public. You're obviously not your normal person on the street, huh?
Not necessarily.
Are you going to watch our interview right here?
Absolutely.
She's going to show us something. Now, somebody wanted me to look at this. You actually have something called a veggie blend, and it has, are you ready for this? 9 ground vegetables in every bite. Now look at this, everybody. I want everybody to take a peek at this. Look, if the camera can get focused in on that. Look how delicious that looks. Oh my, that looks delicious. I'm gonna hold one of these. Oh, look at the color on that. Now, from what I heard, birds really like the different sizes and shapes. Is that right?
Absolutely.
Birds love the different sizes and shapes. We've made larger sizes and shapes for your pet bird eaters that would like to eat the ZuPreem.
Is it just, does it give them like, you know, variety? Or why is that? Why do they like that?
It does give them a variety. There are different colors and shapes, and they like to choose and pick different shapes and colors. And in the wild, they like to forage, and they like to, it's kind of a behavior enrichment where they can pick and choose different colors and shapes.
Now, how smart is that, folks? They know that that's exactly what they do. Birds love to forage. They love to dig. Look, I do it with my trail mix. You know, I'll pick one thing, my wife will pick another. But birds love that interaction. They love using their brains and picking out what they like. That's so smart.
Absolutely. We've also come with a new nut blend flavor. The association is feeding nuts and veggies to your birds.
Oh, wow.
Now, that's nice. Oh, that does look like a nut, too. They wouldn't know, huh? I like that. Nut blend flavor. Now look at that. 9 vegetables in there. Every bite. That looks delicious.
And take a smell.
Because I was smelling. Oh, wow. Now, I want to say peanut butter, but that's not. It's a peanut. Well, it's
a hazelnut.
Yes, it's a, that's it.
Hazelnut.
Yes. It's hazelnut. That's what I'm thinking. I'm not peanut. It's just that smells delicious. And plus, this bag's open here, so I'm actually taking a smell. This smells really good. So somebody with 300 birds, her place must smell delicious.
It
must smell delicious.
Fabulous.
Oh my goodness. I like the sound of that. Now, we're going to go. Is it ZuPreem? ZuPreem.com.
ZuPreem.com.
ZuPreem.com is where you want to go. Put that website up here for you. We want to thank you, Sue, for so much for being at the HH Backer. Thank you so much.